tattooed on my arm to prove it. So go screw yourself.
You put that on the hood, homie.
From the tyranny of this society by not wearing underpants, it really let me air out my mind.
Oh, yeah!
That's mine. Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared! Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here fast.
Quickly! Quickly! I can feel the floor giving way!
Hey man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
How you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
This is my place.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
To his Grove brothers.
What? Who?
Check this out. He's been buying shit over in Glen Park. He know the hood is talking, and he's hiding out with his new ball of friends.
Shit, man. How we gonna get to him?
It's time for you to announce your return, CJ. You fuck up Glen Park, and that turncoat bitch-ass nigga's gonna lose nerve and make a break for it.
Okay, I'm gonna come pick you up.
Hell no. This is your gig, CJ. You need some stripes. Get over to Army Nation and get a heater.
Check that out, man. dust.
Wow, look at him. I'd do it right now.
Yeah, me too. If you weren't bald.
You may not know, but this happens to every man at least twice a day. If you're bald, you might as well kiss sex goodbye. Even if you're 16 and have a full head of hair, women can tell if you're going to go bald. And that spells trouble. Let's face it, women hate bald men, except basketball players.
You!
Don't take this the wrong way, but the explanation may be downstairs. It's bald, and it wants you to be too. Through a partially scientific study, doctors have determined that an abundance of testosterone causes baldness. And let's be honest, who needs testosterone? Now science brings you Castrodon. Castrodon goes to the glands that produce testosterone and kills them, protecting your hair and saving your sex life. Within a few days, you'll notice a big difference. You'll begin to look and feel different. If you're willing to do anything to stop the unspeakable from happening to you, take Castrodon. Remember, baldness is loneliness. Man hair, driving, timekeeping, map reading, and home improvement skills. Castrodon may also cause periodic moodiness, retail addiction, face painting, and menstruation.
On KDST, we're all a little foggy in the head. Be careful out there.
So, this ain't the end.
What's the holdup?
All over the building site. Freedom means the ability to defend yourself, whatever the cost.
Everything you need to get
Welcome
even.
To Ammunition. You've made the smartest decision of your life. You've come to a gun shop. We hope you get everything you need to feel real.
Perfect for killing, pure and simple.
Don't forget to check out our selection of landmines. They're the gift that keeps on giving, year after year. Mother-in-law being a bitch? Ammunition has the solution. Why not check out our selection of flamethrowers? We've got a special on hand grenades. And if you're too fat and lazy to throw them, check out our grenade launchers.
Best not to mention where you got that, okay?
And boom, you've blown a
If the cops
something.
Ask, you didn't get it here, okay? Take it, hold it, love it.
Guns and your next one is on us. Thanks for visiting Ammunition. At Ammunition, we don't need a background check, a wad of American currency, conflict diamonds, or your daughter is enough. Coming soon, armor.
There are cultists everywhere, friend.
About every sportsman's favorite, the anti-tank missile. You don't need to clean the deer.
It's so wrong.
See the
screw their mother. This is Tommy Nightmare Smith on the home of rock and roll, the home of the only music that matters, the home of the slow ride. Take it away, fellas.
Oh, yeah,
man,
what's
stop playing.
Boy?
The popo watching. I smoke because it gives me a peace of mind.
Oh, you want this to get nasty?
Do my shades look too big for my face?
What'd you say to me? Hey, pay a nigga! What was you saying? Send them ducats over here.
Tenpenny set me up.
Oh, you dropped your snap. Oh, you dropped your paper.
Cover me! Cover me!
Oh,
asshole!
Virtually legal and above board.
Freedom means the ability to defend yourself.
If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay?
You've made the smartest decision of your life. You've come to a gun shop. We hope you get everything you need to be a real manly and...
There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Is beautiful.
Sure raised your generation wrong. And do I look like one of your homies?
Clear the road, damn it.
Yeah, I'll never forget. Cause it's shit.
Running off to, Carl. I thought we were friends.
Yeah, whatever.
As an officer in charge of putting an end to gang violence, I find myself in a difficult moral position, Carl.
Yeah, right.
Carl, I'm hurt. I truly am. And just as I was about to help those poor Grove Street boys.
Oh, yeah? How?
I like the status quo, Carl. I like having all you bastards doing my job for me. Blowing each other's guts all over the side.
Dumb bastards.
Now, if it's brought to my attention that one tribe gets an unfair advantage over another, that truly troubles me, Carl.
So what you saying, man?
I'm saying the ballers have brains, Carl. They watch the news. I'm saying they're making friends, cutting deals, and tooling up for more than half-assed drive-bys. Lots of cheap guns coming into America since the fall of the wall, Carl.
Man, cut that bullshit, Tenpenny. Just say what you mean, man.
Go check out a busy freight warehouse down the docklands, and you'll see what I mean, Carl.
Yeah, okay.
Y'all take care now.
For sure.
The whip, get in here.
Thank you.
On the dust.
Send them ducats over here. What's popping that? That's mine. This it? Hey, pay a nigga. You want some lead in your car? This all you giving me? Hey, give me that paper. Hey, man, who's the stupid dude on the road? Hey, you need a hole put in one.
Doing business in America is men.
Oh!
that track? It blows me away every time. I'm in the 70s. They'd had a vision to ask.
Real runners wear leather jackets, not.
Chewy Crest or Sweaty Crest, your choice, sir. Have a nice, cheesy day. Here, next. We stack 'em high, sir.
Charlie, puto, watch it.
Pregnancy in over a year. I stopped it.
Hey, excuse me. Local around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey.
Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff,
Loke,
he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie?
Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves Dog's side.
Go on, fool, out!
What's up now, man?
When the bad dog show first, just set the broken shot.
Good looking. I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Please,
driver. Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want? Money? I got bitches. What?
Shut up!
But in this room in the CSR.
Come on, man, I need it now!
You, man, and I don't care what you heard. I ain't nobody's ass technician, bitch.
Hey, hey, what's up, Lo?
Technician ain't gangster. That's what's up.
I heard that.
Listen, Carl, if I'm going back to a cell, I want to have a big party first. This may be my last chance to get hurt.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, I'm going to slide back over to Grove Street and get those sounds bombastic fantastic.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to get ready for the party and get some girls, man.
Okay.
Get some real fly girls,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The ones in the bikinis and shit in the videos.
That's what I'm talking about.
I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families, like Moses, only keeping it real.
You said it.
You know what I'm saying?
Epsilon smiles on you, uncle brother. What would you like? Of course, doing it with Dr. Dre, that right there is easier said than done. From the album Easy Does It. Real fly, dude. Real fly. Life is a circle, friend.
Hey, Lo.
This party is jumping. We got a gang of crazy-ass bitches in the house. You coming over, homie?
I don't know, man. I had some plans tonight.
But we had a big disaster. I won't be rapping. I might.
pipe broken.
Ah, okay, I'm gonna come over right now then.
Move on out of there.
Welcome, sir. Welcome.
He's so down for the hood, he ignored me.
Life isn't about money or your job.
I'm not gonna be pushed around.
I mess with girls and guys.
That's why I choose Boosh Cologne. The name Cologne stands from the Roman Empress Agrippina, who would sleep with anyone. I know.
Hey,
I did.
Partner!
And I'll sleep with you, too. God, I love mice.
Boosh Cologne. Get your sperm.
It was a pleasure, sir.
This is a station that's all about music and commercials. But here's more music. God, I feel like a whore.
Got that fool sprung.
Try on anything you want, sir.
I smoke because it gives me a peace of mind.
Always a pleasure, sir.
I can't even masturbate anymore.
Them white boys had me on crystal meth.
Thank you, sir.
I love violence.
Thank you, sir.
When will I find true love?
It was a pleasure, sir. Thank you, sir.
I don't think that was meat in that taco.
Carl, what's up, baby brother?
What's happening?
Peep this. Tenpenny just came by. Said that one of them ballers that you and Smoke laid out, Lil Weasel, is getting buried and all the OGs gonna be there.
At a funeral?
Yeah, we just catch all those ball sack ass niggas at one time.
Hey, what up? What's going on, dog?
At a funeral.
Just like mama's.
What up, family?
Let's go pop these motherfuckers out.
What's cracking?
Hey, look, we gotta go do something real
what's
big.
Nigga? What up, kinfolk?
Put Grove Street on the map for good. For life.
All right, nigga.
Grove Street for
Let's
life.
Roll.
We gonna need some allies.
I'm gonna put in some work. You down?
Let's get out of here.
Come on, dude. Roll with me. This way, dude.
Let's roll. Hey, you better watch it. This shit, man. Get in the car, homie.
We go around back to Left Supper Cross and sneak over the wall.
Kane, ain't that cat front yard royalty?
Yeah, so if there's a hint of trouble, he's a no-show.
There's a gritty new show this season on Weasel, where the law is the drama, and the drama is the law. Catch it Thursdays on Weasel.
This is it. Okay, CJ, come on over. Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane. Here he comes. Looks like that bus is wearing armor. Might take a round or two to drop his ass.
Hey, Playboy, watch that.
CJ, I'll get the getaway car. You guys take out the rest of those ballers.
You wanna get filled with lead, huh?
Everybody, let's roll.
No time for me. No. I know I've been.
Keep all the feelings. Roll it, DJ, roll. Man, we was a force back there. Everybody go home, stay low. We ain't seen each other all day. Copies? I'll catch you later, Carl.
My boyfriend's Click Arifa.
I'll take that.
Ain't no reps out.
Man, why you wanna steal this bucket anyway?
So I still can use that jam.
Trying to bring civilization to the desert out here. Wise man from the east, me, will ride MC only on playback.
Thank you.
Come on in, homeboy. Hit
me.
Yeah, them my duckets now. Man, you bitch, you not tripping? I'm your worst nightmare, fool, so give up. Hey, pay a nigga.
Hey, motherfucker. Trying to punk me, you dickhead?
Right over here, baby.
Don't make me call for my pimp.
Say, baby, it's me and you.
Ice cold.
It better pick up around here soon.
When I find that chihuahua, I'm gonna kill it.
Let's do it, come on.
Fisticuffs, huh? You heard a personal space? Taking my fun.
I do a lot of wild shit. I'll do anything. Money.
Tag, you're it.
Oh,
I got it.
Give me that money.
It's happening in this town. These perpetrating whores out here can't see me.
Smoke on the gift midnight.
causing me to lose some weight.
I'll see you a couple more times.
Kilo Trey is looking for trouble.
Hit me then, homeboy.
Give it up. Please smash some rolling height for these bastards.
So now. Give me that grip.
Hey, homie, you better look out.
Too nice to be a hoe.
Dude needs some work, man.
Hell yeah.
What up, fellas?
Hey, what's up with you, baby?
So you back on the block, huh?
Hell yeah.
You a real killer, huh?
What he done that I ain't, huh?
Well, stall him out,
man,
nigga.
Relax, man.
Hey, a baller's posse is about to run up. They're headed up here right now.
Looks like we backed them ballers against the wall, huh?
Hey, CJ, strap up. Scroll Street. I'll go get Smoke and some Grove boys.
Okay, get some cars, block the road. The rest of y'all get heated. Positions. Oh, get some cover. Jump on them fools.
Come on, stay close. What you dudes waiting for? I'm strapped up. Get your fat ass up, stay close. Give me them chips.
Look up! More of them on the bridge! Carl, cover the alleyway! Behind us, CJ! Behind
us! Don't keep up!
This king?
Man, I ain't never seen the ballers roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson was running with his brother again.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, let's get back to the party.
Shit, man. Once Lowe got off the mic, then the party got started.
How did you not see me?